Not a new around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had the golden flask back though, every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people want to keep